The following demonstration explains how to use iThenticate reporting. iThenticate compares submitted documents against the World Wide Web and the world's largest scholarly comparison database to help authors, publishers, and organizations ensure that the content within a document is original and sourced correctly. Let's take a look. To begin, find the document you want to view in your iThenticate folders. You'll see a number that shows the similarity index of the document. By clicking on the similarity index, you'll be taken to a series of reports on this document. At the top of the homepage, you'll see the similarity index. This number shows what percentage of content from your submitted document matches content in the iThenticate database. The similarity index provides a high-level glimpse into the amount of matched content in a document. It is best used to provide an indicator of papers that contain a high level of duplicate content and that need a closer look. However, the similarity index alone cannot determine whether or not the document contains misconduct. Underneath the similarity index, you'll see three controls that provide users more control over the information they inspect when reviewing a document. Users can exclude quotes from the iThenticate reports, exclude bibliography, and exclude small matches. Notice when I exclude bibliography how the similarity index changes. iThenticate contains four main reports. A similarity report shows you the most relevant matches. Content tracking shows all relevant matches. Summary report provides an overview of matched content and sources. Largest matches shows the largest portion of matching strings of text. Within these reports, users can view text in a side-by-side comparison. Here, I see the submitted document on the left and the matching sources from the iThenticate database on the right. Sources are numbered and color-coded. You can pull the text into view by selecting the numbered source that you would like to see. To view the matching content, click on the highlighted text within the submitted document. Once clicked, the source material will be displayed to the right of the submitted document from the matching database source. You can scroll through multiple matches with the next match arrows. To remove any matches that are not of interest, you can also select the X. Let's take a closer look at the four different types of reports. The similarity report will show you what our algorithm has determined to be the most relevant matches. Matches are displayed from highest to lowest amounts of matched text. You'll see that all areas of the uploaded manuscript that match to one or more sources in the iThenticate database are highlighted. This report will give you a good indication of whether the paper contains significant sections of duplicated text. The content tracking report lists all the matches between the iThenticate database and the submitted document. Since iThenticate updates its database regularly, it may have many matches from the same source. The sources that are the same will specify when they were captured from the internet. The summary report displays a clear overview of matched sources, which is printable and downloadable, so that you may share the results. This is a good report to share with colleagues or peers who want a high-level report on a given document. The largest matches report shows the largest blocks of matching text. The largest matches report will often closely resemble the results from the similarity report. However, results can vary depending on the nature of the sources. Thanks for taking the time to watch this demonstration of iThenticate reports. To learn more, visit iThenticate.com.